Hey guys, welcome to SourceFed. I've been a little under the weather lately, and as such, I feel like my energy and my positivity have been lacking a little bit, but now I'm feeling better.
Or should I say,
I'm feeling good. Story number one, Philly is an adorable pit bull. But at one point, Philly was an adorable pit bull clinging to life on a Los Angeles sidewalk after being hit by a car and abandoned by his owners. He lay there for 5 hours with 2 broken ribs and a shattered leg until 3 LAPD officers happened upon him. Noticing a little bit of wag left in his tail, they were like, you know what? Screw pit bull stereotypes and screw the fact that Philly isn't a human. It's time to save a life. They said, quote, we couldn't let him go. We couldn't just walk away. They picked up the pup and rushed him to the animal emergency room. And because of their actions, they saved Philly's life. To the tune of $10,000. Well, the vets found an ID chip in Philly and they found the owners, and the owners were like, oh, we can't afford that. Put him down. F those guys.
F them.
But don't F the police,
as it is popular to say.
Again, they said we couldn't let him go. We couldn't just walk away. They made the owners sign Philly over to them, and now Philly has 3 LAPD mamas. They're documenting Philly's recovery on Facebook and started a donation site to help cover the $10,000 bill of love.
Oh man, that gets me feeling good.
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 Story number two. You know how we've been hearing a lot of stories about people falling on subway tracks and nobody doing anything?
Yeah, I know.
Weird, right? Well, this story is the exact same story
with a twist ending.
Earlier this week, a lovely lady from Madrid decided to take a standing nap and fainted onto some subway tracks, right into the path of an oncoming train.
The end.
Nope, twist ending. Officer Ruben got his white knight on, jumped on the tracks, and pulled her to safety.
Yes,
finally, someone did that thing that we hope we would all do if confronted with a similar situation. Here's a fun fact about Officer Ruben. Apparently, he saved a 4-year-old from drowning in a lake last year, so
Officer Ruben got me feeling good.
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 And finally, the bright side of Reddit once again covers my face with a warm, comforting ray of cuddly light. 2 weeks ago, a Reddit user from Seattle by the name of Fiscal_ informed the community that his son, quote, received a liver transplant 2 days ago, and he went on to say, quote, we are currently recovering at Seattle Children's Hospital. It's been a bumpy 2 days, so I'm trying to find something to get a smile out of him. He absolutely loves Halo. Now, I don't know if many of you can relate, but when your child is sick, it's the most heart-wrenching thing ever. You would give up your face to make your little one feel better. Literally, amputate your face for a smile. Welp, the Reddit community felt for this dad and spread the story across the internets immediately, and eventually caught the attention of Bungie's community manager, Eric Osborne. And then Bungie went all best company ever on the recovering scam. A Bungie employee personally delivered a get well card signed by numerous employees and a bunch of Halo swag, including a sweet-ass replica of Carter's helmet from Halo Reach.
Oh man, my face just got fragged by some feeling good.
And you know what else gets me feeling gooder in my body spots? A bunch of Reddit users asked if they could set up a fund to help with the medical expenses, and Fiscal_ was like, ah, guys, thanks. You're awesome, but our insurance has got it, you know? But if you want to make a donation to the American Association for the Study of Liver Diseases in my son's name, that would be cool. So,
man,
sometimes people are awesome.
And that
gets me feeling good.
I'm feeling good.
Feeling good!
Stella!
I'm feeling good!
Look from your window
and look how good I'm feeling!
In conclusion, I am feeling good.
So which story made you guys feel the goodest in your body spots? Let me know in the comments down below. Please like the video, subscribe to the channel, click annotation for more stories that'll make you feel good. I am Joe Beretta. Thanks for watching. This is SourceFed. Oh, one other thing. Shout out to Twitter SourceFed fans at ChrisKrieger91, Diego AG, Edgar Godard 56, Bat Cambria, and Brett Breland. You guys are awesome, and you got me feeling good down to the floor.